6 advanced DNA testing brings closure for a family whose loved one was found murdered in DeSoto County 39 years ago. Good evening and thank you for joining us. I'm Stephanie Scurlock.
And I'm Greg Hurst. The DeSoto County Sheriff's Office says the test proved without a doubt that DNA belongs to a woman who was found dead back in 1985. WRG's Mike Sirianni has more on the testing that cracked the case.
This headstone at Blocker Cemetery in Olive Branch bears the name Jane Doe and the date January 24, 1985, the date the woman's body was found along Highway 78 near the Coldwater River. The woman, who had been strangled to death, has now been positively identified as Lori Ann Mueller Pennell. The DeSoto County Sheriff's Office and the Mississippi State Medical Examiner's Office partnered with Othram Labs in Texas, a firm specializing in forensic DNA cold cases.
To develop a DNA profile for an unknown individual and then use forensic genetic genealogy to develop new leads in the case so that the woman could be identified.
Using a technique called forensic-grade genome sequencing to develop very sensitive DNA profiles for genealogical searches, experts worked with a DNA extract taken from the woman's body 39 years ago.
There will be challenges such as contamination or DNA degradation, but the process that we've developed here at Othram helps to overcome those challenges.
He says the process often comes down to building a family tree, looking for unaccounted for persons.
So are there missing records for, you know, the past couple of decades? Is there an obituary for this individual that we know was born, but there's no record of their death?
Othram's technology developed a profile which provided new leads to DeSoto County investigators who were able to confirm the woman's identity through a relative's DNA.
It's incredibly meaningful for Othram to be able to contribute and help to provide answers in a case such as the identification of Lori Pennell.
In DeSoto County, Mike Sirianni, WREG News Channel 3.